All right, it is my first day home from college for the summer. So, right away, we're going on an Anderson adventure. Just as expected.
Yep.
What are we up to today, Dad, on this adventure?
Hey, nice, Faye. All right, we got invited to a place, an event called the Quail, and I've been trying to get down here on and off for pretty much my whole life. It's really, really cool. Collector cars, collector motorcycles, and it's going to be pretty neat. I can't wait.
Awesome.
We got some fellow riders here. Got to give them a thumbs up. All right. Glad he didn't crash trying to show off for us.
Oh. Okay, so this is how Dad gets free parking, by just going up the curb into the grass.
Okay, Svea, how's it going?
It's going good. There's lots of bikes out.
Hey, wow. Indian motorcycles, wow.
Like this one.
That's pretty cool. That's a 1940-something.
Yep.
All right. How did you get down here?
Did you
drive in an electric Prius?
Definitely not. We definitely took a huge trailer with our sidecar and then rode it in with everyone staring at us.
All right. We'll see that later.
Jeff Haney, a famous Yamaha flat track champion. Yep. I'm gonna go get my t-shirt signed by him.
Oh man.
Follow me this way. Autograph, please.
Yeah, you bet. Okay. Here we go.
Perfect. Here we go.
Yeah.
Feels like you're making a drawing.
Hold on. All right.
Bikes are so nice. Nope, you can't touch them, but I'm like, you're not gonna hurt this one. I love the colorful clothes you wear and the way the sunlight plays upon her head. I hear the sound of a gentle. How's it going, Svea?
It's going good. Stopped at Carmel by the sea.
Oh, wow.
Check out the view.
That's beautiful. Look at all that ocean. You had a good day?
Really fun.
All right.
Met a lot of cool people, saw a lot of cool motorcycles. It was a success.
Okay, what's on your shirt there?
Autograph.
Oh my gosh.
Jeff Haney.
Cool. Good.
Ready?
Sure. What's the worst that could happen? Oh yeah, she's got it. Girl power.
This is the most redneck thing you'll ever find.